sirens over Japan's northern Hokkaido island. Officials issued an evacuation order on Thursday after an apparent North Korean ballistic missile heading in the island's direction landed in the Pacific Ocean. While the order was lifted later on Thursday, Japan's cabinet secretary has condemned the launch.
今回の発射行動は国際社会全体への挑発をエスカレートさせる暴挙であり、 これまでの弾道ミサイル等の度重なる発射も含め、一連の北朝鮮の行動は我が国地域及び国際社会の平和と安全を脅かすものであり、断じて容認できません。
Meanwhile, some residents in nearby South Korea say they were angered by the news but not surprised.
국제사회에서 용납하면 안 되죠. 이거는 지금보다 더 가혹하게 제재를 해야 되겠죠. 지금 이거보다도
지지해주거나 응원해주고 싶은 건 아닌데 약간 그것마저 포기하면 북한이 살 길이 힘들어지니까 그렇게 붙잡고 있는 거라고 생각을 하거든요. 그래가지고.
The launch is the latest in a string of banned weapons tests by Pyongyang and one of several this year.